All right, peeps. So what are we celebrating right now on the Kommunitas launchpad? I'm rich. Diamonds on my body rich. Spelling like Versace rich. Dizzy and Beyonce rich. I'm rich, I'm rich, I'm rich. Diamonds on my body rich. Spelling like Versace rich. So this is Jeff, aka Nomad Fury, and proud to be one of the key opinion leaders, or calls in short, for the Kommunitas launchpad. Okay, so I'm not going to make this very long, and I would like to fully disclose that this is a sponsored video. So the first time that I've heard about Kommunitas is on the Bitcoin Talk forum, which I did made a review about them last year. And then months later, I was contacted via email regarding the opportunity of becoming one of the key opinion leaders of Kommunitas launchpad. And you know what, peeps? I accepted the offer and I'm happy to be here, and the rest is history. Proud to be a call of Kommunitas launchpad, by the way. Right now, I'm going to make a quick recap on what Kommunitas launchpad has achieved since last year. And also, I want to share my honest thoughts and experiences about it. On Telegram, we've seen a tremendous growth of the regional communities of Kommunitas launchpad for a grand total of 17, including the Philippines, of course, which is somewhat impressive to me, and hopefully there will be more to come this 2022. And on top of that, Kommunitas has gained a lot of social media followers in all platforms for more than 245,000. And did I just mention earlier that I did review Kommunitas launchpad before I was offered to become one of the calls? Well, I'm happy to say that I'm one of the 69 YouTubers out there who have reviewed this one-of-a-kind launchpad. It's a great privilege to make a review about this, peeps, and this is where I ended up right now. The next thing that we need to take a look at is no other than the growth of the COM token. That's right, peeps. COM is the utility token and the ticker symbol of Kommunitas that is under the Polygon mainnet, as all of the campaigns would need us to have USDC Polygon ready for the seed, private, and public sales respectively, as they have listed their token in 8 centralized exchanges and 3 DEXs. Kommunitas has managed to have around more than 28,000 token holders. Now that's really impressive to me, by the way, and yes, I am one of them. Not only that I am holding COMs, but I also stake them for a certain period of time and will continue to do so. And speaking of COM staking, there are a total of more than 407 million COMs that are staked in their pools with a value of more than $2.9 million. Now, ladies and gentlemen, it is another impressive achievement by them. And here's what I am really impressed about Kommunitas. To be honest, I've never seen this kind of concept before in this space, which is no other than their unique way of burning COMs, which is known as the social engagement burning. After just 3 months of introducing this concept, Kommunitas has successfully burned more than 103 million COMs, which really blows my mind away. And I am so happy to be one of those who have contributed to this achievement. Now let's go to one of the most interesting achievements that I've ever seen, and they're none other than the launchpad campaigns of Kommunitas. They had a unique term of it, which is known as Initial Community Offering, or IKO in short. Ever since I joined their campaigns, I really felt confident, especially with the combination of seed, private, and public sales respectively. In just a span of 2 months, they have achieved a couple of seed sales, 17 private sales, and 9 public sales in total. With all of these campaigns combined, Kommunitas launchpad has raised more than $1.3 million last year. Another impressive achievement by the Kommunitas launchpad, by the way. So you want more? Carry on then. As you may know that I have promoted various projects involving IKOs, no matter if it's seed, private, or public sales. And of course, one of them is no other than the Cherry Network, where it has the highest number of participants, around 867. For most of the time, I am into Booster 1, but never experienced participating in the FCFS, or what we call as the first come first serve round. The fastest so far in just under a minute is no other than the Fabble token with around 314 participants. The second one is from Soul Chicks, who have sold out in their FCFS round in under 2 minutes with around 816 participants. But the most interesting that we all need to know is those projects who are having the best sales with the highest returns after getting listed in various exchanges. The Killbox game with a tremendous all-time high of 72 times, followed by the Monopolies at 29 times and Crypto vs. Zombie at 23 times respectively. Man, how could I miss these campaigns back then? Oh well, at least I am happy and grateful with the campaigns that I have joined since last month. And I certainly believe that they are going to be really valuable in the long run. Another ones that we have to mention regarding the achievements of Kommunitas from last year are their numerous partnerships and AMAs. Now let's take a look at the numbers here, peeps. They have conducted 36 AMAs last year, which was a success for every campaign, and I know that the community have enjoyed participating in this event so far. Plus, there are around 60 communities around the world who have partnered up with Kommunitas Launchpad. And speaking of the partners on board, they have 9 DeFi partners, 7 marketing partners, a couple of audit partners, 54 VC partners, and a whopping 79 call partners on board, and that includes me, of course. And I would like to thank Kommunitas for this wonderful opportunity. And what I am really excited about Kommunitas is that they had a massive burning of comms from a total supply of 40 billion now down to just 2 billion. Now that, ladies and gentlemen, is a 95% total supply reduction. My freaking goodness, especially that only 1.1 billion of its supply are currently in circulation, which is in better shape right now, along with most of it being vested in the DX lock contract. So the future is bright for Kommunitas, peeps. For me, peeps, 2021 is just a tip of the iceberg for Kommunitas Launchpad, and 2022 is going to be even much bigger and better than ever. I am definitely excited and going to look forward on what the future holds for Kommunitas Launchpad. I would like to make a shout out to the entire Kommunitas team, especially the CEO, Mr. Robbie Gio. Thank you so much for believing in me, especially hosting the live AMAs of Vault Hill, Creo Engine, and Ortcoin, in which all of them are a success in both Facebook Live and YouTube. So hopefully more AMAs to come, and I'm ready for it, and so as the community. So guys, I have a question for you. What do you honestly think about the 2021 achievements of Kommunitas Launchpad? Do let me know right here in the comment section. So anyways, peeps, thank you so much for watching. Kindly share this to your friends as well. And don't forget to smash the subscribe button, hit like, and turn on the notification bell for more crypto, blockchain, DeFi, NFT, play to earn, GameFi, and metaverse videos. Okay, so from my freaking home studio, this is Jeff, aka Nomad Fury, and I'll see you all on my next video.